Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, can't move the folder because there's a folder in the same location that cannot be redirected, then either read to this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. First of all, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry editor window. Now go to HKEY current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, Explorer, user shell folders. In the right pane, you'll find all these folders for My Music, My Pictures, My Video, etc, etc. Now, we have a chart in this article on the Windows Club which mentions the default value for every folder. For example, for pictures, it is this one. To compare it, click on that particular value and check the value data. If it is not the same, simply copy the value data from here and paste the default value data in this entry field. Then click on OK and save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.